care is something other than cure. Cure means change. A doctor, a lawyer, a minister, a social worker, they all want to use their professional skills to bring about change, cure, in people's lives. They get paid to do whatever they do to bring about that cure. But cure, as desirable as it may be, can easily become violent, manipulative, and even destructive if it doesn't come from a heart of care. Care is being with, crying with, suffering with, feeling with. Care is compassion. It's claiming the truth that the other person is my brother or sister, human, mortal, vulnerable, like I am. When care is our first concern, cure can be received as a gift. Often, we're not able to cure, but we're always able to care.
That's right.
To care is to be human.